Yeah.
All right. All right. Now, we got the beginning of GMU versus Wadi.
Match one.
All right, guys, I'm here to commentate with you. Why is Wario already at 63%? The game just started.
Because we got Squirt versus Jeevo. No, Squirt and Jeevo versus Matador and Flightless.
Lots of combos. Oh, that's
not
almost
yet.
A death.
Yeah, no, Matador and Flightless, they've teamed before, but I think only once. Squirt and Jeevo. I know Squirt. I know Jeevo's a very, very good doubles player, and I don't know really much about doubles in Silver, but I'm sure Squirt could play as good as he is. He's definitely good in doubles.
Oh, Shoryuken will take Matador's first stock.
But Matador, first one to lose his stock.
Not looking good for blue team.
Yeah, no, but
Flightless is doing pretty good to stay low. Ooh, 1%. Oh,
great
that
team
was
combo.
Almost a death. Ooh. And that back air will take out Ryu's first stock.
We got a lot of grunting coming from the competitors here.
Lots of grunts.
These manly characters like Ryu and Wario is just natural, honestly.
Don't forget the most manly character of all, Yoshi.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Are you sure you can? We'll take
Let's
out
see.
Flightless's first stock. And Matador is the next stock.
Putting in so much work. Because,
I think
putting in. It's putting a lot of work for this green team to destroy Yukin.
Everyone died.
Yeah, everyone did sort of die. Honestly, this isn't looking that bad for the blue team, despite the deficit they have. They can get maybe Matador can get like a nice waft, but he really has to hold on to the stock.
What? Flightless just got short.
Fantastic
Yukin
save.
Out of his
yeah, no
combo and blue team's down to their final two stocks.
That was super nice awareness coming out from Jeevo. He can just break Squirt right out. He didn't even hit
Ooh,
the team.
Ooh, and
up
smash will take a Matador's last stock, leaving us in a 2v1 situation.
And I would imagine this is going to a game two. I would imagine this is going to this match is going to the green team. My bad. But let's see what happens. Bayonetta, good character in 2v1 situations because of that mobility. And her ability to take stocks relatively early in a high up place where it's hard to catch her. So.
What we got? Ooh, fail team color right there.
But also a character that might struggle landing, which is definitely hard in a 2v1 situation.
Almost a shield break right there.
He's looking here, and that should be it.
And
ooh,
that Shoryuken will not be the stock.
He's still. He actually.
Ooh,
ooh,
but the spike
the
will
dunk.
Get it instead.
Good stuff coming out from the green team, showing signs of life. Jeevo Squirk.
Team battle.
I didn't realize, but Jeevo's tag is Squidward.
I definitely realized that. Let's go Squidward. I'm Squidward.
And he's Squidward. Squidward. And he's Squidward.
Okay, Matador going for the switch to Luigi. He's been working on his Luigi, but I've never seen him pull it out in doubles. I mean, he's just going to maybe, like, Wario character with explosive kill power and explosive 38. Comeback potential.
Early 55% on Yoshi right there.
Definitely. Luigi, with his early combos, that's what he's proficient at. And maybe that's what Matador is looking at. He wants to be able to catch these focus attacks with the grabs, and Luigi character, they can get so much off of those grabs.
Right now, green team's at a very high percentage.
Yeah, I know. Maybe this switch to Luigi's working out, but I don't know. They were having a lot of trouble sort of with their team synergy comparatively to the green team. Green team was getting basically a lot more off of each other's hits than blue team synergy. Blue team's almost sort of playing this as a 1v1. And right now we have sort of green team to bring it back. We have basically an even game, but slight advantage.
Ryu now has rage, so that could.
Ooh!
Oh, he misses the flush. And SD, but evening it back up. And let's get a stock here.
Stock?
Yes.
Now blue team is in the lead with a enraged Luigi.
Yes. And this is looking much better for the green team.
Nani?
That was crazy.
Did you see that?
He got the focus, but but Luigi's traction was so low that he slid out of the shuriken range.
He got his head stuck.
He got the head stuck. He got the head.
Now he's dead.
I mean, he didn't die. I'm surprised that he didn't die when he got his head stuck, but still dies anyway.
Luigi's a lucky character.
Todd Flightless already have 83%. Oh, and I think
and that's,
Matter
oh, that
very barely
makes
it back.
Ooh, I was almost stuck right there as well.
And let's see. Flightless trying to get
smash.
Damage on Jeeva on
nope.
the top.
Ooh,
he almost got them both in there.
And the double, oh, almost
that's
double kill him. Coming out from Mango right there. And the Tatsumaki coming, putting work.
What?
But the accidental team kill from Squirt.
This is the definition of a wacky game. Like,
exactly.
People are just flying everywhere. Stocks are just disappearing. And that's sort of what I like to see. No lie.
Sure, you can. And then Luigi's just going to come out with his own. Never mind. Luigi died.
Your presence of mind, Jeeva, knowing exactly when Luigi's combo isn't through and you can just fire off that true shuriken that has frame one, that frame one invincibility.
Frame one invincibility.
Ooh,
that
was such a big combo coming up from the blue team. I mean, green team.
Ooh,
we got a ping pong situation here.
Ooh. Bayonetta.
Matador and Squirt air dodging at the exact same time.
Matador sends Squirt off stage. This puts us in a 2v1 situation with Matador.
This is a much more doable 2v1 situation than last game, though. Especially if you can get the stock off of Jeeva with maybe an edge guard.
Tries to go for the misfire there.
Oh, what? That was very strange. Jeeva didn't get hit by that swing of the back throw.
I think he did, but he shielded it. Ooh, almost a shield break, but that will be the
great
game.
Great team combo. That's a
good stuff to both teams.
That was a nice 2-0.
Jeeva and Squirt coming out on top.
Yeah, blue team started showing signs of life, but green team sort of looked like they had everything from the beginning.